Hi, in this video I want to show you how to fix MTP error on your Windows 10. This video is like out of topic video, I think, but I decide to make this video to help other people that has same problem with me and don't find the solution yet. It's raining. First, open Device Manager. And find your device, usually here with a warning sign. Click your Android device, USB device. I have already plugged my phone, and I already fixed it, but I will show you how to fix it. Second, right click and open properties. Select driver tab and click update driver button. Choose browse my computer for driver software and choose let me pick from a list of device drivers on my computer. Here I have already fixed my problem, and if you don't fix your problem yet, this will not show, but instead this will show. Select Android phone and next, and later you will show this window. After you select MTP device, click next and device will updating. Okay, here we get an error. A service installation section in this image is invalid. Maybe we try again with second. Okay, and try again. MTP USB device. Next. Okay. Sorry. You should choose USB MTP USB device. Sorry, it's not the solution, but MTP device, MTP USB device is the solution. Okay, that will fix your problem about MTP device. And sorry about my English. And last, don't forget to click like button if this video helped you, or dislike button if not. And don't forget to subscribe. See you in next video.